Morning Woodview Wildcats. Today is Friday, November 15th. It is a day three. Happy Friday. I hope you had a great week. We've been working really hard on those treatment goals of treating our outside equipment with respect and thinking about student to school. One thing that we're going to add this week is also student to school focusing on our behaviors in the bathroom. Our expectations in the bathroom are to go, flush, wash, leave. We've had lots of problems in the boys' bathrooms of kids not doing that. So let's really focus on how we treat our school and those treatment agreements we've talked about from student to school. So focus on them outside of recess and our equipment, and also focus on them in the bathroom. We've had a couple sinks broke in the boys' bathroom. So please, 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 let's treat our building with respect, just like we treat our friends and our teachers with respect. It's a great day to be a Woodview Wildcat. Be safe, be respectful, be responsible, and be ready to learn. Here's a special message from Girls on the Run. And then afterwards, please rise for the pledge.
Hi, we are from Girls on the Run.
We are doing a school-wide coin walk. All of the money that we collect is going to be going to the Children's Hospital. Grace, will you tell us about how the coin walk works?
Sure, Genevieve. This is how the coin walk works. Each grade level has a jug. When you bring coins in, put them in your jug so you own points. But if you bring in dollar bills, you want to put them in other people's jugs. So you subtract that grade's points. That's called sabotaging. Now Josephina will explain the pledge.
First, the bank counts it all up. The grade level with the most points at the end will get a prize. The prize is that the winning grade level gets a film shout-out on the morning announcements. Remember, even if you don't win, the money will still go to the Children's Hospital. Bring your coins and dollars next week.
This is the Girls on the Run. Thank you for listening.
Be safe.
Be respectful.
Be responsible.
And always be ready to learn. Today is a great day to be a Woodview Wildcat.
Yeah.